Folks, it's your girl Cassie, and I'm back. And I'm back to do my plank talk challenge. And of course, this is day 30 for my plank talk challenge. And guess what? I'm halfway through my 90 days. Woohoo! So guess what? If you are on Facebook, make sure you go to the Plank Talk Challenge Nation group page. Check out the page. Check out the people who are planking, folks. Check out the stories and get involved. Get engulfed in planking. Planking is like one of the most hardest exercises I've ever done because it's one of these exercises that worked your whole entire body. It works all of your muscles. So you're suspended for however long you choose to be. And in my case, my goal is to plank for 1 minute for 90 days. But guess what? Today is actually day 30. So 30 days of planking. I have been planking for 30 days, okay? Which is awesome. Which means I'm halfway through my 90 day challenge, which is so awesome. So with that being said, folks, make sure if you want to plank, matter of fact, you can get on the floor right now with me. Join me in my planking. It doesn't matter how long you stay up still for, as long as you can. Start where you are. Do not just jump into this exercise because it is hard. So do what fits you. Do what works for you. Do what is comfortable for you. And then elevate your way up. Now, it won't give you a six pack, that's for sure. But it will most definitely get you started on getting a six pack. Because, you know, you got to do a few other things along with the planking in order to get that six pack. But it most definitely will change your body concept, especially after doing it for a few weeks or a couple months. It most definitely will change it. But it also, each and every time you do it, it makes you strong, folks. So guess what? For all my replayers, I want to thank you all for tuning in as well. So guess what? Get on the floor and plank with me. Join me for the 1 minute or 10 seconds or however long you feel you want to stay up. So with that being said, it is day 30 and I'm gonna get my 1 minute plank in. So, and today I'm not doing it with a step board today. I'm doing it straight from the floor. So with that being said, I'm gonna get the minute started. Push the timer. The timer is set and here we go. Hope you all are having a fabulous day. Hope you've had a wonderful weekend as well. And if you're joining me, cool. Get on the floor and do this. Pull those glutes in, squeeze them. Hey! Thank you for the hearts. Woo! And folks, just do as long as you can, you know? You don't have to do as long as I'm doing. Okay. Halfway through the minute, which is good. Woo! Timer's about to be up. All right. Woo! All right. I got my minute in. This was day 30. Girlfriend feeling good. It was rough in the beginning, but it's a little bit better now. So guess what? Tomorrow is day 31. I'm starting on the second month, halfway through my 90 day goal. Woohoo! So folks, like I said, if you all have a Facebook page, please go to the Plank Talk Challenge Nation page. Get there. Check out the stories. Check out the people who are planking. Get inspired. This is all about wellness. Do something good for you, okay? Do something good for your body. Set some goals for you and make it work. Guess what? If I can do this, you most definitely can do this. So if you want to get healthy, get healthy. It's all about being well and just taking care of you. Self-care. We all need self-care. We all need to take care of ourselves. If we don't take care of ourselves, then we can't take care of anybody else. So think of it that way. Okay? This is your girl, Cassie. Thank you all for tuning in to me. Thanks for the hearts as well. And for my replays, thank you as well for tuning in. And I hope you will join me on my Plank Talk Challenge journey, since I will be going into my second month next. Woo! I'm happy about that 30 days, because man, it took a minute to get here. But anyway, folks, I appreciate you. Talk to you all later. Peace out.